Oh, this song? Oh, yes, I wrote that song. But it was perfect for Valentine's Day, don't you think?
In October, she wrote it.
Okay, this next one's called No Holding Back. I can't.